What we might do for this cause is we are most likely going to have an organic food drive where kids can donate organic foods, and then we're going to send that to our food supply and say that this is what we want.
And we'd also raise money to buy the organic food because it's more expensive. And we would sell bracelets and stuff and knickknacks like that. And if kids don't want to buy anything but still want to donate money, we'd put jars in like each classroom and kids could put some money in there.
And so Frisco Elementary has had healthy food for the past and the staff, and I hope that this problem will come through and kids at Frisco Elementary will have healthier food.
Kids don't have enough time to get outside and put off their energy, and when they come back inside from recess, they have all that energy bundled up, and then they put it off in the classroom and distract others.
I think we should have lunch outside, and we can have like sack lunch and go outside, because you get to like choose where you want to stay, and you're not like cramped together.
And I think that we should have some classes outside, because being outside in nature is a great way to learn about science, reading, math, stuff like that. And as long as it doesn't clash with other classes' recess time, I think it'd be a great idea just to help people in learn.
Finally, kids should have just about an hour of recess each day. And Frisco Elementary only gives those kids just about a half an hour of recess each day. So I think we should have extra recesses.
Hi, I'm Dylan.
I'm Lily.
I'm Tyler.
And we have a big problem at Frisco Elementary. The pizza is super greasy. So we put it up together a skit, and the solution will be located in that. I hope you see the problem that we see.
Go ahead. Go.
So we have Andy here. So our problem, and
And our solution will be shown in the video, in the skit. So, can you enjoy?
What do you think you're doing, ripping that paper?
What do you think? We're ripping the paper.
Well, we need it for our class.
Why?
To write on and work on.
Can you just get more?
That's wasting trees.
So, there's a whole bunch of trees outside.